being a real engineer doesn't just mean sitting and studying for exams or something. So being hands-on with all the different kind of stuff, maybe it might be mechanical or electrical or electronic, no matter what.
Basically, eYantra is the best platform that I found to start a career in robotics. And I knew a few things in electrical stuff, but designing PCB was a very new experience for me.
Working on the hardware is really difficult. So you never know why the sensors are going wrong, and you need to understand the whole thing. So even if you learn the basics of how the sensors works, it's different when you try to implement it. So that was a new experience for me working on a robot. What eYantra taught me is how to sit down and troubleshoot them with patience and get it working. I had tried to build a drone before, but it never worked out till the end. So I was not so confident with working with hardware, but this project gave me the confidence. Once we built the whole robot, our team is pretty confident that we can pull off any other robotic project given the time.